Hello. Today I want to talk to you about why I'm selling the Louis Vuitton envelope clutch. So as you can see, the epi leather is very gorgeous, it's very shiny. Exterior condition is very, very good. And if you could, I don't know if you can see the date code. Where's the date code? Oh, date code is in here. You probably can't see, but this clutch was made in September 1997. So it's been, 19 years, but still in very good condition. It'll come with a dust bag and the original box. So what happened was my mom had this clutch sitting in her closet for many, many years, maybe 10 years, and she never used it because it doesn't fit her lifestyle, so she gave it to me. And I probably had it for maybe 7 or 8 years. And I think I've only used it less than five times, because I also don't really need a clutch for my lifestyle. So I decided to sell it because I just feel really bad that this clutch, this beautiful clutch, sits in the box in my closet without really being used. So I posted this, and I am shipping this tomorrow for her new mom. So I thought I'll just quickly show you what this clutch is like. The exterior condition is still almost brand new, and this leather was not really cared for or anything. Like I said, it's sat in a closet for almost 20 years. And the inside, it's all leather. It's all leather, even the interior. And as you can see, the inside is also in very good condition. The only thing that is not perfect is the inside lining of the outer pocket and the lining of the zip compartment. The leather is starting to peel. And when my mom gave the clutch to me 8 or 9 years ago, it already started peeling, and she said it's probably because the weather in Taiwan is humid and she doesn't know how to take care of luxury designer bags like this. And that's why I'm selling this, because I also don't really use it. So I'll just quickly show you what can fit in this little clutch. It's a very good size. So let's start. This is an iPhone 6, and the height matches perfectly with the height of the clutch. Here is a card holder. I'll put it in. My keys, lipstick, and a pen. The height of the pen is actually right here. Wait, hold on. At the edge of the clutch, so the height matches perfectly with the height of the clutch. And let's see how to close it. Yes, I could close it perfectly, no problem. So let me try to see if my external battery would fit with the cables. Let's see. Looks like this so far. And it closes just fine. So there's still a little bit of room left at the top. So here's a lotion. How big is this lotion? 75 mil, 2.5 ounce. So let me put it here. It sits right at the top of the clutch. And yes, I could still close this clutch, but on the side, you can see that it's a little bit full and wide on the side, but it fits perfectly. So this clutch fits a good amount, but you probably don't need this many things. because most likely when you're carrying a clutch, you're probably just going out for dinner or going out to party. So that's it. I'm very happy that the clutch has found a new home, and I hope that the new owner finds better use for this clutch than I did. So that's it. Bye.